Yvette Moore. Yvette Moore is the fifth women's basketball player to be inducted into the Athletics Hall of Fame at USC Upstate. She was a four-year starter from 1981 to 85, building a storied career that has stood the test of time. Although she finished her time on campus 29 years ago, Yvette still ranks among the program's elite players in several statistical categories. She is first all-time with 379 made free throws. Yvette stands second all-time with 932 rebounds and on the top spot in this category until fellow Hall of Fame member Yakisha Ross broke the record in 2006. Moore ranks fourth all-time with 15.7 points per game as her scoring average. She is sixth with 1,443 points and seventh in made field goals. Her 19.8 scoring average in the 84-85 campaign is the second highest single season mark in school history. Yvette's 12 rebounds per game, recorded during the same season, also stands second all time in the history of the school. Yvette led the Lady Rifles in scoring three of the 4 years she played for Upstate, and led the team in rebounding all four seasons. She was an NAIA All-District 6 selection in 1984. Playing in the 1984 District 6 All-Star Game, she also received honorable mention in 1983 as an All-District 6 selection. It is our pleasure to introduce to you Yvette Moore. Jose Luis Reyes. Jose Luis Reyes was a member of the men's tennis team from 2001 to 2005 and also spent time as an assistant coach after graduating from the university. As a player, Reyes was simply outstanding on the court. Despite suffering a torn ACL as a sophomore, he still turned in an epic career. His career was punctuated with four straight trips to the NCAA Division II tournament, the highlight of which was an appearance in the 2004 Nationals. He primarily played number one singles and doubles throughout his four-year career and currently ranks fifth all-time with 63 doubles wins, 14th all-time with 45 singles victories, and sixth all-time with 108 combined wins. He was a two-time All-Conference selection in the Peach Belt and earned All-American honors in 2003 after finishing the year ranked 20th in the nation in singles. Reyes' leadership was unparalleled, leading the team to two appearances in the NCAA Regional Semifinals, one regional championship match, and an appearance in the 2004 NCAA Nationals. In addition to his performance on the court, he was a standout in the classroom as a member of the Peach Belt Conference Presidential Academic Honor Roll. The fourth member of the men's tennis program inducted into the Athletics Hall of Fame is Jose Luis Reyes. Diana Wobnitz-Cook. Diana Wobnitz-Cook was a member of the women's soccer program from 2002 to 2006. She set a standard at goalkeeper that remains to this day. Despite playing in the early years of the program, Diana still ranks as the top keeper in program history. Although she began her career on a negative note, suffering a season-ending injury after playing just two games as a freshman, she returned to start each of the next four seasons. A year after being named to the Peach Belt Conference 2005 All-Tournament team, she earned NSCAA All-Region honors and was named All-Conference in the Peach Belt for 2006. Not only did Diana stand alone at the top of the program's record books when she graduated, she still owns nearly every major career and season record in program history. Diana ranks number one all-time with 361 career saves, 34 wins, 24.5 shutouts, and 6,499 minutes played. Her 1.37 career goals against average is second all time. Diana also owns the single season school records for saves and shutouts. A standout in the field and in the classroom, she earned Peach Belt Conference Presidential Academic Honor Roll honors throughout her career. It is our pleasure to introduce to you the second women's soccer player to be inducted into the Upstate Athletics Hall of Fame, Diana Wobnitz-Cook. Andres Gonzalez. Andres Gonzalez was a member of the men's tennis team from 1990 to 92. He not only achieved tremendous success as an individual, but led his teams to the same in the early days of the university's membership in NCAA Division II. He was the first men's tennis player in the history of the program to earn All-America honors, receiving the honor in both seasons he played at the university. Andres led the team to back-to-back top 20 national rankings in both 1991 and 1992, as well as an appearance in the 1992 NCAA Division II National Tournament, where they secured a fifth place finish. He closed the 1992 season ranked second in the nation in doubles and eighth in singles, turning in an 18-6 doubles record and a 21-7 singles mark. Although he played just two seasons at Upstate, he ranks third all-time with a .780 winning percentage. His 39 singles wins are second most of any player who played just two seasons with the Spartans. Gonzalez is now the fourth individual associated with the men's tennis program to be inducted into the Athletics Hall of Fame. Although he is unable to attend this weekend's festivities while working in his native Colombia, it is our pleasure to introduce Andres Gonzalez.